yesterday was Dorothy's husband's birthday. He'd been 78.
Whoa.